Hi everyone, I'm Oliver from Lenzo.com, and I decided to record this quick video talking a little about Project Gooseberry, what it's all about, how to contribute to it, why you should contribute to it, and not less important, what you will get in exchange from contributing to it. But before I start, let me sum up all what I will talk about in this video in one single sentence. Guys, let's make this happen. So up to this point, the Blender Foundation has worked on several open movies. You may already know Big Bad Bunny, Sin Tool, Tears of Steel, for example. They have one thing in common, they are all short films. I think the biggest one was Sin Tool, probably, or maybe Tears of Steel, but 10, 11 minutes as much, right? They are short films. But this time with Project Gooseberry, they are aiming a lot higher, and I really mean a lot higher, all right? They are joining a team of people together with 80 people, 65 artists and 15 developers. Approximately, all right, I don't know the exact numbers. If you made the count in previous projects, there were probably 7 to 10 people, you know, sometimes for some parts of the projects a little more, but you know, really small teams. But this time they are aiming a lot bigger, and they want to create a feature film with more than 1 hour of animation. And there are a lot of studios involved in the project, so that's why they need a lot of money. There are several ways in which you can contribute to the project, and first let's talk about economically. You can also help in not economic ways, but the important thing, the really important thing is the economics, all right? If there is no money, there is no film, that's it. And then if you are not in the position of donating money, we will talk a little about what you can do to help the project. So first you can do a punctual donation, just one-time donation, the amount you want, the amount you can't. Don't worry if you cannot donate like 10 or 20 or 50 bucks. Not bucks, actually, we are talking in euros here. If you can donate only one single euro, that's it. I mean, if 1 million people donate just 1 euro, man, they are reaching the double they need. I mean, at least for the time being. And that's not actually a crazy number, because according to the numbers that are published, 10 million people visit blender.org every single day. Imagine that just a tenth of that people in the amount of a time of a month or something like that donated just 50 cents, 1 euro. So guys, please, if you can only donate a little small amount, like instead of a coffee, just donate something to the Project Gooseberry, that will help a lot, because a lot of people donating a little amount is a lot of money. Now, there's another way, which is the usual way in which people is donating, is contributing to the project, is purchasing a subscription to the Blender Cloud. What is the Blender Cloud? Please don't confuse it with the Adobe Cloud or something like that. It has nothing to do. The Blender Cloud is like the access to a collection online, of course, of all the material, all the training material that the Blender Foundation has produced so far. All the DVDs, like Humane Rigging, Blenderella, you know, all these kind of things, you have them right there at your fingertips. So you can watch any DVD from the Blender Foundation from the Blender Cloud, and it only costs like 10 euros a month. All right, so what they pretend with this is that you subscribe, and instead of donating a lot of money right now or something like that, you keep donating money during the production of the film. All right, and the most important thing about the Blender Cloud is not only the training DVDs, which is really cool, but it gives you access to all the production files from all the previous open movies. And not only that, because the most important thing, the most moving thing in this project is that it's, let's say like this, a community-based project. So they are gonna be working with their files, the production files in the Blender Cloud directly, which means that you will have access to the production files right while they are working on it. I mean, this is really the you know, the meaning of an open movie. It's completely open. You can get to the files right as they are working on them. Unbelievable. All right, and this only costs like 10 euros a month, which is crazy, because you know, the learning that you can get from seeing how these people work and organize their things can be amazing. Now, there is another way to donate money, which is a sponsorship, all right? There is different levels of sponsorship. The more money you donate, the best sponsorship you get. So if you happen to have a company and you want to promote it or whatever, if you donate these amounts of money, then you will get a sponsor. All right, so now let's talk a little about what you will get from your donations. Well, first, I just forgot. First, let's talk about what you can do if you are not in a position, because we know there is an economical crisis. Some people are struggling economically. So if you are not in a position to donate money, or if you are a student or something like that, what you can do to help the project is to go ahead and share all the contents in the website. Share the videos, share the website itself, tell people why they should contribute. So if you cannot donate, or even if you can donate, you should share it as well. Because for the project to become a reality, we really need to reach a lot of people that can contribute to it. So the way to reach a lot of people nowadays is possible through social networks. So if you can tweet it, Google Plus it, Facebook it, guys, just spam the whole internet with the Project Gooseberry. Now, what you will get from the Project Gooseberry if you contribute to it, and also if you don't contribute to it, you will get it as well. It's not only, you know, the Blender Cloud, it's not only a sponsorship, it's not only all of that. They will build for us a completely amazing, better Blender than is nowadays. Imagine 15 developers working full-time during 1 year on Blender, while usually it's probably 2 or 3 developers working full-time. Just imagine, all right, go figure, what they can do. And what will they develop for this film? A lot of new features, a lot of new cool things that you still can't imagine, because they even don't know what they are going to build. I mean, they know some things, they have some key points they want to address, but I'm sure Blender will become really amazing if this project comes out well. So even if you can contribute, or if you cannot contribute economically or whatever, you should be sharing this as crazy, because if you love Blender, and if you are watching this video until this point, I'm sure you do. If you love Blender, you should just spread the word and contribute to this project, because Blender will become really amazing with it. So yeah, I hope you are now convinced that you should contribute to it. I mean, you don't have to, but you should. I mean, you have to contribute to it for sure. There is no way you cannot contribute to Project Gooseberry. So see you soon. And guys, again, let's make this happen.
And now I want to go home.